and Kev from Time to Talk Twintastic. Today we're going to be doing another I Survived book. This time it's the Joplin Tornado 2011. Sorry, I almost said 1999. I should know that. But the other book we did was the Hindenburg Disaster. This time it's the Joplin Tornado. So what I like about the Joplin Tornado is that when he's in the tornado, basically, he's kind of like describing what he feels and what he's thinking in his mind.
Like, some places never get tornadoes. So if you were to read this book and you don't very commonly get tornadoes, like here where we are, we don't very commonly get tornadoes. So when we read this book, it gave us a description of how it would feel to be in a tornado. So it was kind of cool, and I kind of like there. There's a little thing on the back of every book. This one says, "When disaster strikes, heroes are made." That's what it says on the back of every single I Survived book. I love it.
This is probably one of my favorites because it describes what he's feeling, what has happened to him.
It would be scary to be in a tornado,
but especially this strong.
On a scale from 1 to 10, I would rate this a 9. I love the book. I just think it's a little easy for me.
So,
I
recommend this to kids in around age in third grade.
No, second grade.
Third grade and third up. Grade. Maybe end of second grade or something. Because it's pretty easy. It has some pictures and...
Uh-huh. And so it's actually pretty intense, if you were to ask me. Because, almost every single I Survived book, you know they're going to survive. But it's still very intense in what's going to come around the next corner.
Like, there's many chances that other things could have happened.
And so, I deeply recommend this book. But I think it was a little easy for me, like I said earlier. But let's wrap this video up.
But thank you guys for watching.
Please give us a big thumbs up and smash that subscribe button.
Thanks for watching.
See you all next time. Bye.